It's only gonna work.
Darling, you have a girlfriend.
You're just 11.
Well, what's her name?
Emily.
Her name is Emily.
I'm sure it's heaven, but all the same, there are things you need to know.
Things established long ago.
It's just us boys here, and so Daddy will instruct you. Papa guarantees it. I suppose it's time we talk about the birds and the bees. It starts with a kiss from a miss like this. You're then diagnosed with chlamydia. The tiniest touch, yes, even this much, can lead to a bout of chlamydia.
And I know some diseases are treatable, so it's possible you'll cure what you've got.
But the thing with diseases is shame never eases, for once you have had it, you'll never have not. And I know it sounds wrong, but say so. Do what must be your favorite video. So send your sweet missile to Sweden or Sicily, for you do not want your chlamydia. It often starts off with one small cough, but don't be confused, it's chlamydia. You sweat and you itch, you twitch and hitch, it's likely a stitch of chlamydia.
Now.